Fiddler on the roof. Sounds great.
Yep.
But here in our little village of Anatel,
you might say,
every one of us is a fiddler on the roof. Right, to scratch out a pleasant simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? Well, we stay because Anatelka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition!
Thank you. perfectly well. Of course, there was the time when he sold him a horse, but delivered a mule. But it's all settled now, and now we live in simple peace.
It was a horse.
It was a mule.
It was a horse.
Bye.
Yeah. Thank you. should share in the joy of the newlyweds, Mottel and Sato. May they live together in peace to a ripe old age.
Amen.
Amen.
Ah, here comes our beloved rabbi. May he be with us for many, many years.
Amen.
I would like to announce that the bride's parents are giving the newlyweds the following. A new feather bed. A pair of goose pillows.
Goose pillows.
And this pair of candlesticks. Now, let us not tell our joy tonight. Forget those who have gone before us. Our dearly departed, who lived in pain and poverty and hardship.
There's the trouble.
Let's go!
Or a hammer?
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.